The NALF and Minden drug screen cup tests detect various drugs and drug metabolites in human urine. All NALF and Minden drug screen cup tests are based on the same test principle. Always start by reading through the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch. The NALF and Minden drug screen cup test is extremely hygienic, minimizing the risk of coming into contact with the sample. Sampling and testing can also take place at separate locations and times. Temperature strips integrated into each test indicate whether samples are fresh, that is 32 to 38 degrees Celsius or 90 to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The minimum fill volume is also marked on the test, but readings are most reliable when the sample volume exceeds 20 milliliters. Secure the lid before starting the test. Fill in the patient's details on the label. Remove the key from the lid, put it in the keyhole provided, and turn it 180 degrees clockwise. Start your timer immediately. Remove the peel-off label and place the test on a flat surface. Check the temperature, marked in green, after 2 to 4 minutes. Read the results after 5 minutes. A positive result is indicated by the absence of a line in the test line region. A control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. The color intensity of the test lines may vary between the different parameters. Only the complete absence of a test line should be interpreted as a positive result. A line in the test line region indicates a negative result. Again, a control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device. In the event of a positive or borderline result, there is no need to pour the urine sample into a new container. You can use the NALF and Minden drug screen cup itself as a transport container to send the specimen for confirmatory analysis.